You know, it's a burden I like to hold.
It's always been my dream is to play UConn, you know. To be the best, you gotta beat the best, so I'm looking forward to it.
It's been a lifetime in itself of a journey, just starting from the bottom and getting to be where we are today. It's been a lot of blood, sweat, and tears, no lie, in every essence, but it's been worth every bit of it.
All those experiences together have led this team to a level of performance that is extremely high, obviously. Looking back on it, it's just a culmination of a lot of hard work and a lot of joy, but also a lot of pain over the years, a lot of tough lessons that this team's really grown from.
I wouldn't say I'm tired of hearing about them. You know, they have a legacy and they're doing something great that no team has done ever in the history. And so, I mean, they are receiving all the awards and talk that they get, and so but I'm excited to play them.
Excited for the challenge. I know full well how good they are and who they are and what it's like to have an aura about you like they have when you do win every game you play. And so that's what we're facing, and so it's a daunting task, but it is one I think any competitor would relish.
You always have the vision and the dream, but to actually finally be a part of it, to make it a reality, it's still surreal. Thankful and so grateful to have the opportunity to compete at this level with this group. And so we've earned it. We've definitely earned this opportunity, and we're looking forward to making the most out of it.
I imagined, but you never know how much credit you can always give your imagination. But we worked hard, and it goes to show just that hard work makes anything possible.